Hello. So we're back for another set. Thanks to those of you who hung out. If you're wandering around the chapter house, please come back over. Show us your face. This is called Bajula. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can go back, hold it the sun. I'm throwing it out so I can almost feel it. You're part of the days to give us in town. And the way I throw it, I could be your queen. My girl, but it is. I'm starting to show. I don't know how I want to let you down. Still, you refuse to give up on me. My mouth is wet with the ones I want to leave my shine. My scars are cute for summer, so baby, you should lie. That you lie, you bear me down. Holding the clouds, I'm drinking the rain until I drown me out. I'm digging me up and cutting me down. Why do you get bones just of a male's up friend? Don't stay awake, I call on the days. Can't tell me out, say that I love me too. And still you refuse to give up on me. You tell me up and I'll send you. Come again, my friend. I used to live up. I was showing my hand. That lie, you bear me down. That lie, you bear me out. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And you wear me like a crown. I'm throwing it out whenever hang is painting. How do I stop? I'm throwing it out so I can be your queen. How do you wait? I'm saving the dance, holding the top. You help me love me too, and still you refuse to give up on me at all. That July, you wear me down. That July, you wear me out. Thank you very much, you guys. So we're going to do the title track for you off of our latest CD. It's a song called Revolution.
It's off our CD called Revolution. Coincidentally, we have here for sale tonight for a mere pittance, only $10.
Wait a minute. You're saying I could get this song for $10?
I am, Mel. We're trying to get the music to the people.
So this song costs $10, Rich?
This song is $10, but you get 9 other songs free with it. It's a good deal.
Talk to
our friend Denise over there. We're excited. This song was recently placed in a documentary film. It's getting a pretty big national release the end of May. It's a movie about environmental green companies and how you can be friendly to the environment and still make a lot of money, which is pretty cool.
I'm being friendly to the environment, Rich.
You are friends with the environment.
I am. I have sneakers on this evening that are made out of hemp and recycled tires and recycled milk bottles.
That's cool.
Thank you very much.
I am not wearing underwear to help the ozone layer. One of the cool things about this film is not only does it feature the music of Sirsy, it also features the music of Bare Naked Ladies and Guster. So we're very happy to be in company with them. It's also, the movie features Daryl Hannah.
Not as a mermaid, though.
Not as a mermaid.
Alan, before you ask, Alan. She's not a mermaid.
This movie is a documentary, but it's pretty much like Splash 2. It's pretty much, it's a Ron Howard joint.
So it's called So Right, So Smart. Look for it in a theater near you. And this song kicks off the film. It's called Revolution.
So get up, get off it, and break some ground. Me Thank you very much. That one's called Revolution. That's a newer one of ours, so we're going to do one off our very first CD for you now. It's called Wishless. This is an oldie but a goodie in our catalog.
Cause I get sick of me out. I look away like a Barbie movie. I got trapped, I just sold me out. I sold me out now. And you try to seduce me when you're in the starting time. I wish I slipped a verse with a spell backwards on my broken heart. A broken heart. Don't we all? Don't we all? Wish so shall we wish that. Don't we all, don't we all? Don't we all present as we were wish that. Regret for sharing, you know. You know, just because I don't eat apples doesn't mean I never fail. I never fail now. And maybe I'm such a fool, but not so bad. Cause sometimes you find that your mistakes are all you have, the wrong you have. Don't we all? Don't we all? Don't we all? Don't be old, don't be old. I don't be out, but sometimes we do. Brush lash. Ha! Stay around, just make it better, a bit better. Stay alive, first that I see tonight. Stay around, just make it better, a bitch. Someone else is song, but everybody knows about the when you do, when you're lost. Home alone. I do you forget about those dreams you love? Sometimes I get stuck. I feel like in a house where there is a stone. Don't be old, don't be old. I don't wear out, but sometimes we do. Don't be old, don't be old. Don't be old, but sometimes we were best life. Well, I wish I'm free and I wish I'm mine. Wish that I'm the star that I see tonight. This and me, I wish I'm mine. Wish that I'm. I wish that I'm a star. Well, I wish I'm me and I wish I'm mine. Wish that I'm the star that I see tonight. I wish I'm me and I wish I'm mine. Wish that I'm a star. We'll be right back.
the rest of the booty on the guitar. I said that, Thank you very much. Which one do you want to hear? American Setter? All right. And what's the other one? Waiting for Rain, American Setter. All right. And Hurricane. All right.
It's a full night right there.
It's really nice when you're not just screaming Free Bird. That's good. We like that.
We were going to do Free Bird, but we're going to do this other one.
Yeah, we were going to do Free Bird next, but since nobody screamed it, we're not going to do it. So this is a song off the CD Revolution. It's a song called Mary Concetta. And it's a song that we wrote about my grandma. Some of you out there have met my grandma, and she was pretty cool. She's no longer with us, but she was a pretty rockin' grandma. She used to like to come out to rock shows till 4 o'clock in the morning. And there was a club that we played in Albany, New York, where we're from. There's a balcony. She'd be up in the balcony until 4 a.m., hands on the rail, overlooking the stage, going like this. So we tried to capture her spirit in this song. If it makes you want to dance, that would be cool. All right. This is called Mary Concetta, which was her name. Keep it all away. Thank you. That one's for Grandma Mary Consetta. Moving on with the next request. This is a song called Hurricane, not to be confused with the Scorpions classic, Rock You Like a Hurricane. For those of you taking notes in your journal, Huracano for those of you speaking Spanish. And it goes like this. Through me like a hurricane. If it may have only time and time again, you fill me up. She's a shot and I'm not spilling me out again. And the local expert had his hands on me. But I bet you did the best you could. The opportunity with what you know is as you and you two, I chew that candy. This one's called Waiting for Rain. It's off our CD Revolution. There's going to be a sing-along part in this song. Prepare yourselves. Even though these lights are bright, I can see you. You will be scolded for not participating. Started writing all my dreams in pencil.
Be the KGB, scared to
city I love, breathing it under my sight, fixed umbrella, stuffing my bed full of pennies and vain, shedding my soul love and waiting for rain. Sing-along portion of the show. Now, I know many of you have never heard us before and you don't know this song, but some of you have. You will be the team leaders for this portion. But I look around and I say, this is a highly intelligent crowd, so I think if we tell you the words once, I think you're gonna get it. This is how it goes. Everybody got that? All right, let's try singing together. Na 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 na. Your turn, come on. Let me hear the women. Let's hear the men. Men, you are outnumbered, but that was kick-ass. I appreciate the effort. All right, everybody, all together. One, two.
I'm just waiting for you.
Thank you very much.
Okay. That was a song called Waiting for Rain off our latest CD. I'm going to sing one now.
Does that mean last call?
And
does that bell mean last call or that a cow is loose?
The last cow is
loose. It is last call? It is last call for alcohol.
Like I said, I'm going to sing, and I use the term singing loosely. Ordinarily, I wouldn't do the song, but I'm doing a remembrance of a fallen friend. This one goes out to Mr. Echo. And Charlie.
A good-looking mama who never was around, but she grew up tall and she grew up right with them Indiana bars on Indiana now. Smooth down hair at the age of 18. She moved and bossed away, was more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. Said I dig your baby, but I got to keep moving. On. Keep moving on. She's hanging in his underwear, looking down from a motel room. Nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my, my, oh hell yes. He got to put on that body dress. It was too cold to cry, woke up alone. Hit the last number, I walked to the road.
Lies down the middle of James, one more time to kill a baby. Tired of the town again.
Thank you.
Sirsy with the vocals and guitar. Please do not rush the stage. As always, I try to give you this warning. There was a young lady in Tennessee who rushed the stage to try to get Rich's, a locket of Rich's hair. After that solo, she was so moved and she tripped and fell on her way up here on the monitor and broke her toe. So we didn't know what to do, so of course we called a tow truck. Hello, my baby. All right.
Don't quit your day job, kid.
So we'd like to thank you guys for coming to see us tonight. We'd like to thank the Chapter House and John for having us, and Matt, our very patient master of sound back there, for taking such good care of us. And of course, the Sutras for opening the show. And most of all, you guys for listening and allowing us to play music for you tonight. Thank you so much. So this song is gonna be dedicated to all the band geeks in the house. I was a band geek, marching band, polyester suit. Play a little flute in this one for all the band geeks.
Never be your bitch, your bitch, your bitch. your bed, your pen. No, I'll never be your pen. I'll never be your pen. I'll never be your bitch, your bitch, bitch, your bitch.
We're Sirsy. Please come say hi. My name is Chesterfield McMillian. This is Hummingbird Salt of Lamakia. We have a bunch of lovely stuff we'd love to sell you.
You don't have to buy something to say hi, though. And there's a mailing list that's absolutely free. If you put your email down, we will harass you.
Thank you.
This is a new one. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. So we're the family now. Thank you for coming out. Thanks to Not From Wisconsin for having us. This next song is called Forgetting. It's followed by a song called Forever.
Together and at the same time.
Thank you.
Thank you. small, but at least I know my place.
Two more songs to do for you tonight. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you again to your cousins for being here at the beginning of the night. Thank you to the Chacha House for having us. Thank you, Matt, on the soundboard.
The new one.
Oh, I should tell you. I made an EP recently over my spring break. And it's free if you go to...
And it's good.
Thanks.
I knew you couldn't say that.
He's not allowed to say that.
It's good, though. It's definitely good.
And it's free. So check out... there's a link to it from the band's website, or there's a link to it from chrisfrank.org. But either way, you can just click and download the whole thing. So check it out. This song's called Mandatory Fun.
Thank you.
We're going to close it out with a song called Stones Growing Green. Stones Growing Green. I don't know why I asked that as a question. That's the last call, Belle. So if you need a drink, get a drink.
I'm sure it'll be delicious.
Get a drink.
Actually, I want a drink.
Thank you all so much for coming here. We're really having a good time up here. We might look really sad and sullen, but I for one, am having a really great time.
Listen, this is our first show we ever advertised as New Neighbors, and there's lots of people here, and I'm really, really thankful for that. Thank you so much for being here. We weren't sure what would happen.
Mass confusion.
A rose by any other name would smell as sweet. Not right now, let me tell you. I smell really bad. Somebody selling once sold me a bush set. You'll see. Now I have to keep trimming, or we'll get bigger than me. Oh, I was just chasing shame, and at the time I didn't know. But if I remain just the same, I can't watch something go. So I'm a pile of stones that want to take one. They're much too heavy to throw, but they roll when you push and they stay till you're done.
Water just moves, but the smell of Victoria machine. Grow or get grown over. Stones. Stones growing green. Stones growing green. Stones growing green.
Bass intro, right drum computer, wrong bass pedal bass intro, intro, right drum right computer.
Thank you. That just proves
my theory that you cannot battle with the drum computer is never wrong.
Thanks, Matt. Thanks, everybody. We're going to play one more tune and then have a cocktail. Thanks for coming, everybody. Michael Stark on the organ. I'm Willie with Tzar. And, yeah. Pat Burke has got a poem for us. Pat Burke has a poem.
Short poem by Richard Brodigan. Name of the poem is "That Man Is So Mean." That man is so mean, he'd sell a rat's asshole to a blind man as a wedding ring.
Pat Burke, Cowboy Pat. He's giving out $5 bills, so don't let him walk by without getting one. This last song's called Monique. Thank you. Thanks, everybody. I'm Willie. That's Michael. Thanks, Matt, for doing the sound. Thanks, John, for having us. Good night.